Friends and fam, once again, tis I, the Tower of Power, the casual who's too sweet to be sour. That one, Del Boy D, Grandmaster Diablo D, coming at you live, straight out of Plymouth, Compton, Plymouth. Yeah, look it up, Compton, England, homie. Compton is in Plymouth. That's where Compton came from, baby. Get your mind right. And it's now the moment you've all been waiting for. But make sure you subscribe to the most powerful channel out. You watch this channel, baby, it's going to jack you up. It's going to soup you up. It'll improve your brains. It'll improve your brawn. It'll do all this, you understand? And now this moment you all been waiting for. At least some of y'all, those who's clued in, who know what time it is. There's a company, Badges4Casuals, badgesforcasual.com. These guys make the baddest ass hooligan casual type of stuff. The boss, his name, the top lad there, his name is Tom Selby, mate of mine. He's Brighton. He actually is from Plymouth, but he's been Brighton for the past. And brother, if you go check him out, Badges4Casuals, that geezer there got some style, hellifaster. You look at his scooter, he originated a new style. I showed to some lads from here, they're going to start getting some tattoos of his style of graphics. It's different, baby. But the most important thing is he sent me a package recently on account of that gangster, that British gangster, no BABYFACE MUMBY. That BABYFACE MUMBY, I think, is trying to send a message to me. And he had his designer's mess, designed his towel. I don't want to run out of time on this video, so I'm going to try to be fast. But you're going to have to see it again. But I had to be... I just got a flat, just got settled down. It's not set up to do videos. I got to find out some other place, but I can't wait to show you this stuff. Hold up now. Ha 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 ha. Here's the package now. Watch this thing. Crazy. I might not be able to show you too well. Just watch, though. Look what this crazy people designed. It's a bath towel, right? See how much you can see. In courtesy of BABYFACE MUMBY, it got the damn hobby horse. I guess I can't show you the whole thing at once. Damn casuals with a hobby horse. Right. As you can see, CP Company. And then, lo and behold, on the bottom, that's where you got Diablo TV, you understand? So, hopefully you can see it pretty well. But, I'm going to be showing you that one again, because that's a straight up beach towel. You'll be seeing me lying on the beaches. But I want to do this hopefully before the thing... This man makes badges too. Check out his badge. I'm going to put him down as well. Look at these crazy badges this man makes. I'll go one at a time. Bang. And then I'll put him down. I got to hurry because I think this thing runs out of time before long. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Bang. What? Aha, casual's way of life. Oh, I'm going to show you some better pick. Yeah, well, hey. Hey. We're still rolling. Okay, I got that. I got this. Another one of those, baby. Look at that. Look what you got there. Look at that. Ha, 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 ha. Yeah, come on. Come on now. Keep going. Same one, but as in gold. Yeah, as you can see. Yeah, now look at this one. Oh, finally. For all my ultras out there. Look at this. So now, if I still got this rolling. Here we go. Let me try to get over here. Whoa.